Alright, welcome back to part 4 of Layers of Fear. Just found the third little piece of the puzzle here. That's not very reassuring. I don't know that I wanna. Never mind. Just gonna close that. Thought I'd check, see if it became something different in there all of a sudden. What the fuck is this? Bricks again, huh? Okay.
Right. Try again. Don't give me that look. What do we do when we fail? We start over. You're better than this. Now sit down, and this time, let's make it perfect.
It's always gotta be a creepy little teddy bear.
Hey, what is that? Wait, what day is it? It's Sunday? You mean I... Well, why didn't you come and get me? God damn it! You know how I get when I'm caught up in my work!
Someone cut off the teddy bear's head. Seems.
Sweet Jesus! Did you just buy half of the department store? Honey, you don't even know yet if it's gonna be a boy or a girl.
missing something here. Check this out real quick.
Oh shit!
Maybe that was a bad choice. These are the same rooms. I guess I'll keep going. Oh, what the? Little fucking dolls.
Fuck.
Oh, what? Fucking dolls are alive up in this thing. I don't think I'm supposed to follow it. Some fucking trippy shit.
The most beautiful dream last night. I dreamt he came to me, embraced me, loved me, as he once did. But we both know that while I dreamed my silly little dream, it was you. It was you he really lusted for.
Nice little peaceful room. Oh, I don't like that one. Of course. This is gonna be creepy. You can just feel it. Looking dolls and shit. Thank you. well.
This was a special brush, like a horsehair brush, but different. At that point, I hesitated. Will this really work? Fuck it. I was already halfway through, and besides, it's not like I can just put it all back and forget the whole thing.
Oh, what the fuck? Got a thing for these fucking dolls or something. Alright guys, this is where I'm gonna end this one. I'll have another one up soon.